Good morning, everyone.
Good morning.
How's everybody feeling? Amen. Can we all stand, please? Ask everyone, could you please to bow your heads with me in a word of prayer? Father, in the name of Jesus, we thank you and we praise you, O God, for allowing us to see another day. And Lord, we thank you, O God, for this glorious occasion. We thank you, O God, right now in the name of Jesus for these children, O God, that's graduating on this day. And Father, we ask you to come in and have your way, O God. In the name of Jesus, Lord, we ask you to bless this program. We thank you, O God, for making every college doors, O God, being open, O God, for this program. We ask you to look on Ms. Darcell and Ms. Wilson and their staff. We ask you to look on these children, Lord, even be in their future, Lord. Look on the parents, Lord. Oh God, in the name of Jesus, Lord, keep them, oh God, even over the summer, Lord. Oh God, keep them from the evil of this world. In the name of Jesus, and Father, we praise you and we give your name the glory. Now let's put our hands together and let's give God a praise. Amen. Amen.
Back to graduation time, another year. I'm your DAPC chair and your parent rep for the Head Start, and also the parent of a child at Site 2, and it's good to see you. Now, of course, I always like some interaction. Forgive me for my lateness. Turn to the person next to you and say, you look marvelous.
You look marvelous.
Now turn to the person on the other side of you and say, you are marvelous.
You are marvelous.
Now give yourself a hand. The first order of the day is going to be our children serenading their parents, singing the Mega Everest song by the graduates. So graduates, please stand. Yes, give them a hand. Commercial in there. You can still come over and see before they're officially gone for the year into their new school what Mega Everest is exactly doing for them. Now we're going to have a welcome address from Site 1 by Sarah Decius and French Creole in Group 5, Luz Dais Bernardo, Spanish from Group 3, and in English by Nia Pack from Group 1. Please give them a hand as they come. Thank you.
morning, everyone. Welcome to our moving of ceremony. So sit back and enjoy our program.
Buenos días, padres y padres y amigos. Bienvenidos a nuestra ceremonia esta mañana.
Come on, you can do better than that. Give them all a better hand. Yeah, make some noise. And they're all either 4 or 5, and they can speak English and French. We should all probably enroll in McEvers. I can't speak 2 languages, I'm 37. Oh, gosh. They did a great, great job. Site 2's welcome address is going to come from Kukua Ashun from class 201. Give them a hand. Give them a hand. For her valedictorian speech. Give Kukua another round of applause. And I am your song, Miss Marcel Lashley, so. Okay. Road with me, my yesterday. I would, if I could. Oh, 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 oh. If I So have a good rest of the day and graduation. Ms. Alicia McNear from Site 1 parent giving you a selection. Give her a hand as she comes.
Good morning. I think I'll be closer to the kids because I actually refer this to them.
I believe the children are our future. Teach them well and let them lead the way. Show them all the beauty they possess inside. Give them a sense of pride. Someone to look up to. I never found anyone who fulfilled my needs. A lonely place to be. And so I learned to depend.
Better than that, make some noise. Yeah. Thank you, Ms. McNear. Now we're gonna have greetings from the mama of both sites. She is the reason why we get our dough. She's the reason why we stay open. And she does a fine job with the vision for children and families. And she loves, loves Head Start. And she is none other than Madame Larcy Darasaw, director. Give her a hand.
Oh, thank you, Ms. Lashley. Good morning, everyone. Good morning, children. Good morning, family. here this morning for coming out supporting your children. It's a wonderful thing that you do. I'd just like to say to you that, unfortunately, Dean Schuler, who is the chairperson of our Head Start, and also Dr. Connie Jones, unfortunately, are unable to be with us this morning, but we are going to continue with
the event to see your children, and you're going to be holding your sides because there's always something hysterical from somebody's class. They do the funniest thing. We're going to start with group three, and they're going to do a poem called ABC Rock and a song called the End of the Year Song. Give them a great round of applause.
Oh!
big site to site one. And we have a song from group one called I Am Just a Child and Stranger Danger Safety Dramatization. Give group one from site one a great round of applause. Of our last class performance, head teacher Ms. Carolyn Cox, better known as Ms. Joyce.
Thank you.
I see y'all clapped on that one. Not for nothing, people of color, we like to eat. Most of us ain't missing too many meals. You guys, thank you so much for indulging yourselves and making the time to be a part of this celebration. Our teachers, heads, and teachers, assistants, we thank you. We thank you for a job well done all year long. Yes, give them all a hand. And we're celebrating Site 1 and Site 2 together. Even our teachers and children. Group number 3, Ms. Beverly John. Give her a hand as she comes. The graduates of Group 1, AM, are Joanna Coggins, LaFarmy Cummings, Jamila Kasna Muhammad, Osayuki Iyamu, Nia Jacob, Yana Maxwell, Tatiana Padmore, and Brittany Russell. Group number 1 PM, Ayanna Kane, Sean Cordero, Catherine Lawrence, Brandon Marquez, Nadia Pat, Jelani Cantor-Hinga, Casey Fallon, Akeem Smith, and Gary Todd. I would also like to say thank you to my assistant teacher, Ms. Pine, which has been great. Acknowledgement from Group 202, Ms. Raquel James. Give her a hand as she comes. Ms. James.
Thank you to my entire staff. We had a very hard year, and we worked together as a team to make it possible today. I look forward to working with you in the new school year. A special thanks to Ms. Larcy for her hard work and for putting up with everything else. Thank you, Ms. Larcy. Thank you to all parents who volunteered.
We're waiting for the fence is not on. What's up? No, we gotta go in the back. Okay, I need to go.
June 30th, and Brandon is learning to write a tule all by himself. But Daddy is trying to let him not fall. The day after his graduation. atrevido. He'll do it. June 30th, 2001.
Sammy, stay back, papito.
Desi, put on your helmet. Desi, I'm running up on your helmet. Mili, put on your helmet.
Sammy, grab the helmet. When Desi comes, you gotta put on her.
Put the highest for it's going backwards. Push it forward. Forward. Forward, yeah, yeah. Push the bike forward. Push the bike forward.
Push it.
And now there you go.
Run like this. Run across it. Look. Desi's trying to see something, but Desi still has a wheel on.
Come here. Run, girl. Yeah.
Yes, baby, you can't ride it without it.
They didn't ride it because they left it in the warehouse house.
Uh-oh. Oh, my.
He's worth standing up.
Yeah.
He's standing up. What are you doing standing up?
He's such a scared fellow.
Come on. Come back. Remember, you got to push with the highest one down first. The highest one. And then push. No, you gotta push. You gotta push the bike. Push the bike forward, and then go.
Oh, and switch fast. Oh,
easy,
the roving reporter.
Nice and easy. Nice and easy.
Roving reporter's gonna get run over.
Oh, watch out for Desi. Good stop, Ren.
Desi, show mommy how you do it. Whoa, mama, you could not do this last year. Woo. Hooray for Desiree!
Yeah, watch that hill. Why are they going over there? Don't tell them not to go over there.
Myrna,
what?
Can somebody show my daughter how to stop? She's talking to Santa Claus. La va a gastar. There he comes. There he comes. I think I'm in the middle of danger here.
Don't stand up.
Hi. Hi, look.
Hi, booby.
Ready, look, watch.
Turn the other way. When you're going to turn the other way, not to the street.
Show her to stop. She
stopped
to her
tank last. There you go. You stop with that, it, mama.
Stop, Daddy. Let me see.
Like that. Not really.
She's not...
Come on, Brandon. Myrna. Se me va a quemar el ajo here.
Go.
Push. There they go. Brandon's first day on the bike again. By himself. And there he goes, little Desiree. Coming back. And there goes Sammy in a picture with the one-hander. This is a messy hallway.
Something in my shoe!
Wait a second, Ben.
There goes Desiree, can't push on her bike again. Well, she got it. Hi, Debbie. Let me see you ride your bike and then see you press the brakes. Go, go.
Go ahead and stop, Mommy. He wants to show you stopping.
I said stop, Mama. I didn't say slow down. Come back.
Nice turn, Desiree.
Come back.
Brandon, halt.
Hi, Myra.
Wait, guys, slow down, stop.
Hi, Myra.
Mom. You don't want to miss all day, right?
Hey.
Could you see her?
Could
I see?
No, you can't see. Stop. Mom? Battery's almost dying already.
We're not the device is ready.
Hello.
Hi, Brandon.
Hi,
Myrna, hurry up. No, because the battery's gonna die. Hurry up. Hi.
Dad, pick it up.
Daddy, be careful.
Do what?
Brand.
No, the battery's about to die right now. Stop! 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 She's letting the bike
cool. Whoa, nice stop. She did it? She just slowed down?
Yeah,
she like that, but it took like all that shape.
Oh, right here, there you go. I thought I heard you passing by.
Junie. I see you!
Boy, look at Desiree, she's going really, really, really fast. She's really going places.
Go, Mama.
Go, 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 go.
I'm recording you, son of a gun.
Get away from me!
You're getting my arm, Sammy, stop. Can't see me. Why don't you look? You're messing up.